Given the following reaction of chlorine dioxide in the presence of hydroxide.